Get down. Stay out of sight.
Okay. Dispersem e procurem por toda parte. Temos que achar a menina e o homem. Eles estão aqui.
Mata o filho da puta! Me cobre, porra!
Short of riding in on a parade float, we couldn't have made our arrival more obvious. We had to hide someplace out of the open.
Are there more of them? What's going on?
I had to get this poor girl out of there.
Oh my God, Max!
Come on.
What's going on? What's going on?
I don't know, but we gotta get the hell out of here. Let's go.
We're not going to make it, are we?
We'll be fine. We just gotta lay low till Passos gets here.
This wasn't looking good. What the hell were Giovanna and Marcello thinking going in there by themselves? Guess their plan was no more idiotic than mine, and I couldn't really fault them for losing faith in the Bronco's security detail.
Let me just check this. We need to get out of the open.
A barely recovering alcoholic and an unarmed pregnant woman. We were hardly a SEAL team. I put our life expectancy at 5 minutes.
Hey,
if we were lucky.
If you can lift me up there, I'll see if I can lower it down.
All right. Ready. Oh. You got it?
Giovanna was a brave girl. She wasn't giving up. And I guess that meant neither could I.
Well done.
Giovanna.
Stay close and keep quiet. God damn it!
La sacada!
Oh no, get down!
I was getting good at this.
so. There must be a way to drop those stairs down.
Wait a second. I'm going to try something.
Good.
Breakfast of Champions.
I really messed up. I needed to kill the guy in the bus first and I couldn't.
Our day had started with us hiding in filth and got progressively worse. My luck was running true to form. Or rather, I was running true to form.
Should we wait here for fossils?
No, it's not safe enough. Come on. Damn it.
Max!
Quiet!
You're the one breaking in.
No, you're the one breaking in.
Stay here.
esconde-esconde, sua putinha de merda!
I'm here. It's okay.
The bus part is actually really easy.
Of course I haven't.
You just need to know where the guy's
supposed to be. Driver shoot, sister, right now.
The last part is a bit tricky. I died there more than once.
Alright, now listen to me. When I give you the word, I want you to slam it into gear, full on the gas, and drive us the hell out of here.
What?
Just drive the fucking thing straight and keep on going. Relax. You can do this. Ready? Go!
I need to look out for the RPG there, that's it.
This building and get the passos.
By the way, I would not recommend at all to use the strategies I'm using for New York Minute to use in New York Minute Hardcore, because if you fail in New York Minute, you just repeat the chapter, you know? So yeah, basically in New York minute, you have to rush because you only have 1 minute, and if you fail, you just repeat the chapter. Don't use it. Don't use the struts in New York minute hardcore, because it's not safe. You're gonna kick yourself for failing by doing something silly in chapter 10 and having to restart the game, you know.